We're gonna try some stingray. Ready for stingray?
Ready.
And their very little dipping sauce we call sambal. Sambal belacan. Like super extra spicy with some onion. And we have your lovely stingray. We fulfill, they wrap it up in banana leaf and they grill it. Let's go for it, man. Keep it in the sambal and voila. How would you say it? How is the flavor?
Fantastic. It's very tender fish. Turmeric comes through very nicely, and then the sauce adds a really great spice.
Okay, another one.
Great.
For me, the sambal is pillar spicy. So it's a blend of small bird-sized chili. Super, super, super.